Thank you very much for joining us from Hamburg with me, CEO Rolf Habben Jansen. Today you presented good figures for the first half year of 2017. How do you evaluate the numbers?
Well, I think we're reasonably happy with the numbers. The most important thing is that the trend is moving in the right direction. One can always talk about whether you expected a little bit more or a little bit less, but it's very clear that both volume, rates and cost are moving in the right direction.
UASC already contributed to the results. Are you happy with the performance?
I think the most important thing right now is to get the integration done. The numbers is only 1 month included. That has gone pretty much as we expected. So overall, we're happy with that. But the main focus is really on integrating the business now as swiftly as we can, and then hopefully get a better, even better contribution out of it in the months to come.
The merger, of course, has increased the company's debt. How do you deal with this in perspective?
Well, the most important, we all knew that when we went into this merger that it would increase our debt. Yeah. We also knew that it was going to make us more competitive and that we would be able to make more money. Right now, it seems that we are on a very good track, and of course the focus will be over the next 2 or 3 years to really bring down the debt. But in order to do that, we need to make sure that we are profitable, and there the first signs are definitely positive.
How is the integration of UASC going? When are we going to see first synergies between the two companies?
Well, the integration is progressing very well. Yeah. I think we will have moved all the business onto the Hapag platform before the end of the third quarter. That also means that we will start seeing the first synergies, probably from already some in the third quarter, but definitely in the fourth quarter of this year.
What do you expect concerning the rest of 2017? Is this very good and positive trend in your industry going to continue?
We have to see. I think we are cautiously optimistic that the second half will show a continuation of what we have seen in the first 6 months, but we also know that in this industry one can be surprised. So we need to remain alert, make sure that we take the cost out that we need to take out, and of course try to get a fair price for the services that we offer to our customers.
Thank you very much for talking to us.
You're welcome. Yeah.